goblins? What blasphemy is this?
I attracted those goblins on purpose. You see, I'm in love with the alchemist. My plan was to swoop in, defeat all the goblins, and save her herb garden. Now how am I supposed to catch her fancy?
Simply tell her how you feel.
Unhelpful. Look, just give her these flowers, would you? Thanks. With any luck, wedding bells will be ringing by sundown.
You again? What do you want?
I've got a present for you.
You do? Give it here. I want it.
Flowers? From whom?
A message of love from the farmer.
As if I could be seen knocking boots with that poor thing.
Perhaps when pigs fly, or water flows backwards, or a polka-dotted poetry-reading goblin recites a love poem for me. Good day.
Did I hear that right? A polka-dotted poet goblin? You know, I could do that, actually. First, we'll need to attract another goblin. Find me the most pungent gobbo loincloth you can smell!
I believe you've misunderstood her words, m'lady.
You sure? I don't know. Only one way to find out, right?
I hope you made your peace. Ammo's all gone.
You're not a dink, you top you are!
Wait.
sure to pick the most vile loincloth you can find, my lord. Our goblin must be pick of the litter.
I was wondering when you'd pop up. Out! Thank you.
other day, this lord orders me to tell him about my peasant life. Well, my lord, I says, I rise before the dawn and toil endlessly in the oppressive sun. After day's done, I stumble to the scum and chump, blistered and burnt, for a pint of soda and stale bread. Then off to bed to do it all over again. Granted, it's not as glamorous a life as a lord, but at least I'm my own master. Wait, no, I'm not. Boy, my peasant brothers and sisters! I've just come to the terrible realization that our lives are crap! Down with the lords, I say! Rebellion! Who's with me?
You're not a thinking!
Serves you right!
They struggle me! Yeah!
Attract a goblin. Release the musk showers! It worked! It worked! What a specimen!
Cornish!
Goblin female. Pretty name. Now for the polka dots. There were some dyes in the old laboratory. Oh, and just to forewarn you, the old laboratory is positively I'll want to be careful.
What am I even doing here? I smell something so deliciously rank, but I see no sexy goblins whatsoever.
You're here in the name of love.
Oh, well, who am I to stand in the way of true love? I guess I'll stick around.
Bless you, fair Glornish. Bless your heart.
Their strength wanes.
Thank you.
I've lost my marbles. Would you help me find them? I was a hero like you once. At least, I think. The townsfolk made up a ditty about me. Here comes Lil Devilkin, knocked on the school by passing wind. Just because it's true doesn't mean it doesn't sting. I'm human too. Aren't I flesh and bone? Don't my 10 hearts beat? If you prick me, do I not gush eternal in the life force of darkness?
Well done, my lord! Return to me, and we'll dye Glornesh with polka dots! For love! Now, I know what you're thinking. This obsession with Alma's unhealthy. I have no follow-up, I just know you're thinking it.
I swear, you will fall this day! God, what a bitch! Be consumed!
Give it here. Just a dab. And oops. Here's the whole bottle. Oh well. Where dozens of bards died during the poetry contest. Legends say they're capable of a terrible, mind-destroying dark magic known as spoken word. Task? Now I'll just introduce the poetic essence into the water supply, like so. You there, Flournesh. You got anything to say to me?
Although I am a goblin bumpkin, thou art pretty as a pumpkin. I hope you don't think I'm a flirt. Away from you, my heart will hurt.
Oh, right. Go get Elma.
would you? Now, what do you see?
What now? Oh, that's you. Not poor.
As requested, we present a polka-dotted goblin poet.
What? Really? This I have to see.
I'm not one to harvest grain. This farmer's eyes drove me insane. She works the land, tills the soil. A glance from her makes my blood boil.
I'll be damned. She did it. That's actually impressive. Hey, how did you do this? It must have taken, well, more smarts than I would have given a poor credit for. Maybe you could tell me. Over drinks?
What? Oh, no thanks. Not interested. I'm betrothed to Gornesh here.
Goblin.
She's stronger than you and twice as good looking. Go brew yourself a love potion and buy yourself your own goblin.
What? How dare you? Do you know who I... What I... Oh.
My lord, bend your ear a moment. I know it might seem strange to you, but the alchemist wasn't right for me. Gornesh here sees into my soul. We were meant for one another, and it's all thanks to you, my lord. There's no greater gift than love, but... perhaps this will ease your wandering heart all the same. My thanks.
Have I been hexed? Perhaps a charm? My life I'd spend on her sweet farm.
Gornesh, would you like...